Hello, boys and girls. My name is Hossesty, and welcome to More Oxygen Not Included. Last time we planned out the automation in here, and this time we really want to make some progress. So let's put a bit of priority on this. And apparently they're also working on that. That should give us a bit of copper ore that we need for the missing wiring in here. Deconstruct the gas pump. We can deconstruct this vent. Okay, I mean, the eyes can, in theory, stay here, as we will need water down there anyway. But this we should clean up. And then we probably also want to put in the water there. And then up here we'll have this tank. Don't need that pipe. So then of course all this priority 6. And we need to get some stuff in here. Let's just take it from there. Oop, incapacitated. Ren. Okay. Run. You go on here. Highest priority. And of course, all the other beds also have highest priority. Could avoid disaster there. And gas pump, liquid pump, not gas pump. And electricity. Then just pull this through here, bridge there, and follow along the electric wire to here. You would better sleep in the base. Okay, then here we need liquid water and make this 7 so we actually get some water. Can mop this up. Then of course we need to hook this up as well. We need some more ores. Probably we want at least 200 kilograms of water here on the floor. We have to be careful to stop the pump when we're getting full. We are making progress, I tell you. Maybe do this upper part here first. Oh, Frankie, you're really slow. I have to do something about this. I'll take those. Not that it matters. Okay, our containers are full again. We will have another storage layer down here. Okay, got a bit of copper. What? Did they just build that out of wolfram? Or wolfram rat? Apparently. Can also do is place a bin in here and then add snow and ice. Then we can let that drop to the floor. Getting places. Also need to hook this up. Don't need these two pieces anymore. We will need a gas vent. Place it here and then a pipe going all the way through here and in here. Nope, that's the wrong one. This one, that's the one we want to hook this up. Okay. Okay, but please don't repair. We don't need it anymore. This, of course, should also be 6. Priority 6. Okay, then in here, liquefiable ice. That should mean they collect the ice from on top here and put it down there. At least I hope that's how they do it. Not fetching the ice from over here, from these containers. So, copy settings. then maybe. Here, digging seems to be something they currently try to avoid. One thing that I have not yet thought of was that we also need to have a system to pick things up. And have that one is probably need to build it out of steel. That we need more steel. Basically, I want to control when I pull things out of here, which might be difficult. If we move this over by one, maybe we have a chance. Right, we need this here. But not out of copper, we want it out of steel. And the end gate. It's also deconstructing. Okay. And at least this wire here. So I will need a bridge there to get that over. Then we have the end gate. Here. Or we can have it here. We have the switch. Here. This goes here. This goes there. And there. And then shall have shipping here, loader here, steel, and conveyor rail. Steel, and let's just dump it there. And can we have okay, so apparently that does not work. We will have like this. So basically, then we can control based on the temperature on here if we move it out. Right. Incapacitated bird. Yes, you're assigned here. And if you want to find out if bird made it, join in next time for more oxygen not included. Until then, goodbye.